emotion.
Bing, 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 bing. Oh, man. We are late for school. We better do this with a really fast tempo. Ready? Teddy bear, teddy bear, teddy bear, teddy bear, teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, teddy bear, tie your shoes. Teddy bear, teddy bear, that will do. Teddy bear, teddy bear, walk up the stairs. Teddy bear, teddy bear, crash on you. Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn on the lights. Teddy bear, teddy bear, stay in your mind.
Yeah.
opposites, high and low, fast and slow, smooth and detached, and all different kinds of things. So, and we start to learn names like tempo is speed, and fast tempo is presto, or slow tempo would be largo. So we learn a lot of that using a little friend called Freddie, okay? He also teaches us the notes on the staff. So Freddie lives on the top line of Trumpet Club Island. In the bottom line is his friend Eli, so we start to learn the note names. He also teaches us a little bit about tempo, a little bit about jazz and scat. So a lot of times if you hear something about Freddie, here's our friend Freddie. They like to pet him, they like to wave at him, and he's just all around a fun guy, right? He's a pretty great guy. So, he's our friend in music. I just wanted to introduce you guys to him. We have a lot of different instruments we play. We use xylophones, metallophones. Another one that was a little easier, because usually kindergarten's kind of a bigger class, we use something called rhythm sticks. And kindergarten, when you get your sticks, where do you put them?
In your pits.
Sticks in your pits, okay? And what happens if you play when you're not supposed to? You get them taken away. So we just remember the rules every time. So we're gonna do a little rhythm stick routine to a very special song. Kindergarten, do you remember what song this is? Chloe. Stars and Stripes.
Forever.
What is this song about, Ava? It's about our flag and our country. So we talked, this is our national march. We tie in a little history when we can. So we're gonna do a little rhythm stick routine to Stars and Stripes Forever. So give me a second, let me pass these out.
Thank you.
learned in steady beats is a big thing. You saw in our rhythm sticks, we practice our steady beat all the time in our rhythm. So I appreciate you coming. Like I said, if some of you weren't here, we're selling these Picket t-shirts for $15 if anyone's interested. We have adult sizes, small, medium, large, and extra large. And I would appreciate it if you could go ahead and get out of the parking lot because the next class is coming in. So thanks for coming.